what it was replaced with, what was lost overall, though, isn't important. The chase sequence isn't even competitive. There really aren't any monsters. Not the monsters. There really only is one monster. That being said, I genuinely respect this game for trying some new things, and not least two parts of the century. This is what people were asking for, except trying to go in and do that. Devil May Cry, a series that has revolutionized the hack-slash genre, a name synonymous with fast-paced, amazing, and stylish action, simultaneously revolving around great challenge and ability, technique, ability, style, fun. All of these things describe Devil May Cry, but these words don't even begin to touch the surface of the mythos that these games have created. This series has had its ups and downs, some great highs, and some deep lows. Today I want to journey into the series, explore every one of its caverns, and inspect every detail. I want to figure out what keeps this game alive. Thank you. series, which is the Devil May Harvest. Dante to appear as a cool character and gave him a long trench coat and made him those being things he considered cool. He also made him wear red because that's the traditional color for a figure in Japan. Kamiya perceived Dante as someone you'd want to go drinking with, and someone who wasn't a show-off, but would pull a ridiculous mischievous joke to the earpiece. He gave Dante this feeling on purpose with the intention of making he resigned to the human world and continued to preserve harmony until his death. The legendary Dark Knight, Spartan. After this, we see a woman jumping down the street. She's in front of a business called Devil May Cry. We're also introduced to our main character, Dante. Devil May Cry is in his business, where he takes contracts to other demons. The woman crashes in Dante's shop. We'll be right back. Alice. Dante makes his way through the castle, and we complete our first mission, landing me a devil hunter. Every entry of Delphine is a staple of the genre of video games, and the ranking is based on how fast you can get the level, how much damage you take, and how stylish your shield does the damage was. Whenever Dante does damage at all, does it by throwing you into the thick of it. Trial by fire. This game was not only a challenge by Kamiya to his audience in 2001, it was a challenge to me 12 years later. This would be my trial by fire, and my fear of losing in this game, although unwarranted, stemmed from various attempts to play this game as a kid. Over time, I would learn to love the challenge and venture further into it.
No. No, 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 no! Oh, come on! Get up! Stop!
Certain enemies that I didn't work against, and when I tried to use this go-to on them, I realized that
Like some speed.